So I am audio designer since 71. Then this is since this makes 38 years of
Yes.
design.
Yes.
I try to follow my own way. I believe in symmetrical schematic, in high efficiency schematic. It means that there is no resistors or capacitors on the way of the signal. And I try to have as many components as possible on specifications. For instance, my own resistors are made in specifications and so on.
So you mainly use customized materials for your designs.
Yes.
Are your designs following through the years the same design line, or are they entirely redesigned for each new line you are presenting?
No, I think that if a product is really good today, it will be good tomorrow, in 5 years, and in 10 years. If it is really a good design, if it is a reliable design. It is mainly concerning the preamplifier, amplifier, all concerning the analog domain. For digital domain, we are in the process of evolution, and of course, we have to think every year if what we are manufacturing is the best or not.
Domain, are you employing new technologies like upsampling, or you prefer to be on the non-oversampling side?
Yes, I think that the digital domain, you have many solutions, but you must not think it's the one, because you must know that it is voltage, depends on the logic, but it's 2.2 volt or 2.35 volt, and this makes a difference. And for me, it's one of the key points.
How about the tube designs?
Okay, I'm not involved in tube building,
I know,
but
you're not planning on.
I think when I was designing transistor design, I was thinking to the advantages of the tube amplifier. And I try to have the same advantage. It means that to be musical with a transistor amplifier, which is not so simple. And it's why I developed the class Alpha. And I claim that I have the advantage of the class A without having the disadvantage of the heat dissipation. Okay? And another aspect is that the consumption is very low. You have very few heat dissipation. Then you are more reliable. And concerning the environmental aspects of energy, I am exactly in the direction of this.
I would like to ask you now about the streaming server market, and this is rather new in I find.
Yes, we present at this show a server which is unique, and it's really a one-in-one server. Why? We were thinking first on the audio philosophy. It means that you can use this server with amplifier inside built-in, and when you want to listen only to audio, you can switch all the video system and so on. Then you are really a stereo amplifier of high quality. And if we go in the video domain, you have 1 tera hard disk inside, and you can connect to the server all digital input you want. You can connect computer, you can connect four different hard disks if you want, then you have all the possibilities. You can drive your unit with your phone, and so on.
I'd like to ask you, this server, can it be used as standalone, or it has to be used within this particular line, the W, your new line? Can it be connected to other systems also?
Absolutely, you can connect it to any system you want. And another advantage you have is that you have two zones that you can control as you want, you know. But it's not dedicated only to the Y or the W series.
If I'm not mistaken, this line is on the economic side of Hi-Fi. It's not very expensive.
Yes.
What is the reason for this term? Hi-Fi designs are rather expensive and untouchable for most people. Does it have anything to do with opening up the market due to the economic difficulties that this industry is confronting this time?
Not exactly. It's because the YBA is well known since a long time, and we were thinking that it could be good to expand and to give to some people who cannot afford a YBA product another product. But we didn't want to lose the quality and to the purpose of such a product. It means to have a good sounding product. And there is no secret. The only way actually to do this is to have a good relation with Chinese people, where it is, everybody knows, cheaper to manufacture. Then we had a very good connection with some Chinese people, and they built under our specification, our design, the product in China. But it is our standard. It means that we go there to control the production, that this is money and this is time. And also, as you can see, is our this stuff. It might be designed W or Y. It is made of very nice aluminium.
Delicious.
Exactly, and then it's not, you know, a product simply made in China, but we try to have a sort of what we can say of to put the best of both countries, you know, France and China, to make the best product.
So this is aimed at the consumer market, and it's predicting this market to a good sound. So perhaps later they can turn to higher end designs.
Yes,
this is a great idea.
It is the purpose of this, you know.
Yes.